a hidden secret slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden move. You don't know the half of the abuse.
हेलो गाइज, वेलकम टू फिल्मी मंत्रा। मैं हूँ राकेश और आज हमारे साथ अल्फिया जी है। बहुत ही गॉर्जियस, बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल है। तो आज बहुत सारी बातें हम उनकी फिल्म के बारे में करने वाले हैं। तो सबसे पहले तो ऑडियंस को पता है कि जिहाद क्या है और किस तरह की फिल्म होने वाली है, आपका क्या किरदार होने वाला है फिल्म में?
Well, firstly, thank you for this kind words, the introduction that you gave me. Well, Jihad, this is the very first Hindi feature film that I will be featuring in as the lead actress. Or currently, this is being submitted and screened at various Indian and international film festivals like Berlin, Toronto, German, New York, Beverly, etc. So I think the entire production team is planning tentatively to theatrically release this movie worldwide, including India, by the end of this year or probably by the start of the next year. So we all are hoping for the best because we've all worked really hard. Yeah.
Right. So tell us about your character, what preparation you have done for your character and what is this all about?
Well, the character that I'm playing is of Bhavna, that's the name of the character, and she's a Kashmiri Pandit, you know, who is a widow. So unfortunately, her husband gets shot dead by the militants out there, by the terrorists out there. And then the entire journey of hers, how she maintains her life and how she takes care of herself and her father-in-law and the circumstances that she lives with, is an entire story on her, pertaining to the real subject of terrorism.
Right.
So terrorism today is a global issue across the globe. Unfortunately, this has been misinterpreted in the name of jihad. So jihad, in a way, means in Islam, you know, killing the shaitan inside yourself. It's basically having control on the evil thoughts, the evil deeds, the evil actions that you get tempted to do.
Right.
Okay. But people have taken that in a very different meaning altogether, and they consider jihad to killing innocent people.
Right.
So that has been misinterpreted very badly.
Right.
So that is something that we would be trying to explain on a main criteria.
जैसे आपने कहा कि आपकी फिल्म जो है टेररिस्ट एक्टिविटीज पर है और जो है रिसेंटली जो अमरनाथ यात्रा पर हुआ उसके बारे में कुछ कहना चाहेंगे आप, क्या रिएक्शन होगा उस बात को लेकर?
Well, it's really sad. As I said, it's very unfortunate that things keeps happening across the globe, including across India.
Right.
It's very sad. I think people, we Indians, we are citizens of our country, we should, we must get together as a team, and whatever is possible, I think in our terms, in our limits, we should contribute in eradicating the entire terrorism, probably in any way possible.
Right.
Yeah.
और आपके किरदार को लेकर क्या मतलब कॉम्प्लीमेंट मिले हैं आपको? जैसे आपने कहा कि आपको NRI अवार्ड भी मिल चुका है, तो क्या कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स मिले खास करके अपने किरदार को लेकर और किससे मिला है ये स्पेशल कॉम्प्लीमेंट?
वेल, सरप्राइजिंगली, एज आई सेड, दिस मूवी हैज नॉट बीन रिलीज्ड थिएट्रिकली टिल नाउ अक्रॉस द ग्लोब एंड इन इंडिया, बट इट हैज बीन सबमिटेड एंड इज बीन स्क्रीनिंग इन वेरियस फेस्टिवल्स. सो आई हैव ऑलरेडी रिसीव्ड माय बेस्ट डेब्यूटिंग एक्ट्रेस अवार्ड बाय द NRI अचीवर्स, एंड इट वाज अ ग्रेट ऑनर रिसीविंग दिस अवार्ड फ्रॉम ज़ीनत अमान जी, हु is a Bollywood legend, and she's someone that not only me but I think the entire country looks up to. She is fascinating, she has an amazing personality, she is intelligent, so she's an entire package to look out for. So I think receiving an award from Zeenat Amanji was really great for me, and she was a little curious about me and she questioned me on my film, so I told her some basic details about jihad and I took her blessings of course, and she wished me all the best.
Right.
Yes.
Iske alawa Bollywood ki bahut sari actors jo hai Hollywood mein ja rahi hai, lekin you are coming from Hollywood, so kyu aisa, kyu Bollywood kyu?
Well, I've not really done any projects over there, but yes, I've started my singing career.
Yeah.
And I would be soon coming out with my single on the English language in the singing industry, in the music industry, very soon, inshallah. But I think my very first wish has always been to become an actress, a very well-noted actress.
Yeah.
So I thought of starting up with the Hindi feature film industry.
Right.
And for me, I think it's nothing is superior or inferior.
Correct.
I think I respect each and every industry, whether it's Hollywood or whether it's Bollywood or whether it's South Indian film industry or whether it's Chinese or whether it's French.
Correct.
So I think the main criteria lies in choosing the great subject. So the script is something that really matters the most.
Correct.
And that is something that would take me, I mean, what takes me across the globe, wherever it takes me. So I think it's all up to the work. Yeah.
What difference you find in acting and singing? What is more difficult according to you?
I think everything is difficult if you're not prepared.
Correct.
If you have not prepared yourself in terms of training, in terms of focus, in terms of your efforts, in terms of course polishing your talents. So in singing, I've been still training. I'm a trained Western vocalist, and in acting I have done my advanced acting course from Actor Prepares, and I'm also planning to do a couple of workshops at the New York Film Academy, because they kind of do this shortlisting process, which by the grace of God I've already been shortlisted. So I think I'll be flying very soon to LA for this workshop over there. And yes, I look forward to doing a lot of theatre also in India, so that, you know, you keep polishing your talent in that way. So yes.
Who is your inspiration in Bollywood, and what do you look up to?
Inspiration in Bollywood? In actor and male, yeah. If you're asking, it's Amitabh Bachchan. Yeah, so I think it's Amitabh Bachchan. I think he has a great personality. He's an excellent actor.
Right.
And he's performing so brilliantly, I mean, without any pauses, without even taking his acting career for granted, even for a second, is something to look out for. So that is something I look out for. And in actress, I think it would be Rekha. I think she has been an ultimate diva. And she, of course, is a fabulous actress. She is beautiful, she's gorgeous, and she's very versatile. So I think the versatile part of her character is something that I look out for, yes.
तो इसके अलावा अगर जाते जाते दो लाइनें अगर आप हमारी ऑडियंस को सुनाना चाहे अपने गाने की, कोई भी गाने की अगर आप सुनाना चाहे, बॉलीवुड या फिर हॉलीवुड, एनीथिंग विल बी ओके.
Okay, alright, so these are the first few lines of the cover that I've also done on this English song. It's called Cold Water by Justin Bieber. So it kind of goes like, and if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water for you.
So guys, ye thi Alfia hamare saath. You guys please like, share, subscribe Filmi Mantra. Thank you so much.
Yeah, so recently, I think it was one and a half months back that we had come up with a cover on English song, which is called Heathens, which was originally sung by
21 Pilots.
Yeah, 21 Pilots. And that song surprisingly festers a lot of views. You know, it reached us 1 million hits in across, I think, a week's time. And it was composed totally by him. He's Nova, the rapper. And yes, probably I'll just sing the first few lines and probably take it over in the rap.
Good.
So it was like, all my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden move. You don't know the half of the abuse.
And I just keep it flowing. You gotta keep it going. Take the snapper out of wind, cause head shot is not blowing. And I just wanna kill ya. You better not deceive us. Skipping and flipping and dipping and ripping and everybody out of easier. That's right, reflex right, reflex mind we go. Head shot and step through the clown, now we roll. Go hard or go home. That's killing the mind and no, yeah. Cause I'm moving with the fire in me. I'm moving with the fire in me, yeah. That's how we do it, man. Yep.
Thank you so much.
Alright.